you won't stop and you don't stop. I was a terror since the public school era. Bathroom passes, cutting classes, squeezing asses. Smoking blunts was a daily routine since 13. A chubby nigga on the scene. I used to have the tray deuce and the deuce deuce in my bubble goose. Now I got the Mac in my knapsack, lounging black. Smoking sacks up in Axe and Sidekicks with my sidekicks, rocking fly kicks. Honeys wanna chat, but all we wanna know is where the party at. And can I bring my gat? If not, I hope I don't get shot. Better throw my vest on my chest, cause niggas is a mess. It don't take nothing but frontin' for me to start something. Bugging and bucking at niggas like I was duck hunting. Dumbing out just me and my crew, cause all we wanna do is.
Hey, soul sister, ain't that Mr. Mister?
My man saved that I knew from the projects. Said he had beef, asked me if I had my piece. Sure do, 222s in my shoes. Holla if you need me, love, I'm in the house. Roman Strome, see what the honeys is about. Moet poppin', ho hoppin', ain't no stopping. Big Papa, I'm a bad boy. Niggas wanna front, who got your back? Niggas wanna flex, who got the gat? It ain't hard to tell, I'm the East Coast overdoser. Nigga, you scared, you're supposed to. Nigga, I toast you. Put fear in your heart. Fuck up the party before it even start. Is he drunk off a Henny and Skunk? Or some brand Nubian shit beating down punks?
Hey, soul sister, ain't that Mr. Mister on the radio? Stereo, the way you move ain't fair, you know. Hey, soul sister, I don't wanna miss a single thing you do tonight.
Bitches in the back looking righteous. In a tight dress, I think I might just hit him with a little Biggie 101. How to tote a gun and have fun with Jamaican rum conversation. Blunts in rotation, my man Big Jock got the Glock in his waist and we're smoking, drinking. Got the hooker thinking, if money smell bad, then this nigga Big is stinking. Is it my charm? I got the hookers eating out my palm. She grabbed my arm and said, let's leave calm. I'm hitting skins again, rolled up another blunt, bought a Heineken. Niggas thought the loc out, a kid got choked out, blows was thrown, and a fucking fight broke out. Can't we just all get along so I can put hickeys on her chest like little Sean? Get a pissy drunk off a dog, carry on.